guys, and welcome back to 100% Orange Juice. Last time, we took down episode 5 in Marc's campaign against Sora and two Popos, yet again. This time, we get into the actual fun part of Marc's campaign. Marc, final episode, begin! Out with you twice. I know how hard you are. I will say this, in QP's campaign, episode 5 was even worse. That's still my worst one to date for this let's play. But I mean, come on. There's one thing about this one that I really like. And let's change the apron color. There we go. There's one thing I really like about this one. Hi, Pete! You're gonna make this easier for me! So, yeah, we're going into battle spree.
Mother!
Ow! Thank you! Thank you! Oh my god, I'm being dragged off for tomorrow. Well, considering I just kinda shot to the moon on that one. Yeah. And with that, that is the end of Marc's campaign. A little aviator, achievement unlocked. That's for completing Marc's campaign on normal or higher. Have you seen this before? Skip it. Am I in total? Brings us over 1300 again. And with that, that is 3 of the 4 campaigns. The extra scenario you unlock is Twilight of the Pilot. And with that, next time on 100% Orange Juice, we'll be tackling Siguri's campaign. With that, I think Marc has been the most satisfying of the campaign so far. Jupy was annoying, Kai was annoying at points. That and my horrible voice acting. However, this is going to be more of a fun one. So, yeah. Next time on 100% Orange Juice, we'll be tackling Siguri's campaign. See you guys next time.